like to ask you to help us, help our custodial team, as well as help us get our equipment back to our room quickly. If you are in, all the audience chairs need to be stacked crisscross in stacks of 10 and pulled to the back of the cafeteria, as well as the blue chairs that the students are sitting in here. The black chairs that the cellos are sitting in, we have chair racks for. We need to rack them no higher than about 10 on those racks. The stands need to be racked on our stand racks as well. If we all help with that, we can do it very quickly. Students, a reminder, I already reminded you what to do with your binders, but please make sure you put your binders in the correct crate, and that will just help everybody get out a little more quickly. We're very, very proud of your students. You can see in a few short months what they've been able to accomplish. So we know the rest of the year is going to be amazing. Our final selection is called "Twas the Night Before Christmas." It is a poem, and the students will provide sound effects. And every year we have our fabulous principal, Mrs. Wanda Law, narrate, so I will turn it over to her.
Good evening. Thank you, Ms. Lyon. Appreciate that. Karen, how proud are you of these students this evening? Let's hear it.
Broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. Ho, ho, ho!
He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye, a twist of his head, soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk. Then laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod of the chin, he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, as he drove out of sight,